Whenever you're painting on a surface with watercolor techniques, they're called dry or wet on wet or dry or wet on dry. Now, the first part refers to what's on your brush. The second part refers to what's on your paper. So this would be using a dry brush, so not a soaking wet brush, on wet paper, or a wet brush on wet paper. This would be on already dried, fully dried paint. You're either using a dry brush or wet paint over the dry. So that's kind of how that goes.